this back to get the pulley tight. So when we move this back, this sprocket came with it. See, I had to take the chain off. That's the problem. The chain was too short. When I moved this back into adjustment to tighten this up, now I got to get two links for the chain, which I already ordered. If you can see this, it's working good.
Ready, boys.